Okay, my name's Alistair Moffat. I'm the director of Stunt Drive UK. I'm here to attempt to try and get the world record for the tightest parallel part back to the UK. I previously have held this world record twice. Autosport Show had heard that this had been beaten, this record, and traced me down and asked me if I'd like to try and defend it in front of a couple of thousand people. And I thought, yeah, why not? We'll just try and make it even harder.
Yeah. We got a thumbs up for the team. He's done it. And he wins.